This deck I'm showing you today is a flip team deck originally of 8-inch. And as you can see, I decorated it with my artistry. And I did something also additional to the deck. As you can see this pattern here, I added one level of fiberglass to see if it would get the deck a bit more resilient, stronger, avoid razor tail coming too fast. And this deck is for my friend Darius. He's a very, very heavy skater. I got him another deck around a month and a half ago. And the deck is already half destroyed, as I've been foreseeing. So let's see with this one how long it will last. And if this layer of fiberglass makes a real difference, then I will coat all my skateboards with that. As you can see, I put this nice grip tape, been cutting through it and doing a little pattern, you know, to not have something just boringly on the deck. And I found the deck quite nice, yellow like this. So I wanted to show it a bit. Well, thank you for watching.